without bringing me in. And but Reese holding on to it. The stupid plane. Nick passes the thing. That's all I care about.
Well, sorry, that, hey. I got stuck. I ain't stop. You know I ain't doing it on purpose, man.
Well, no one's spaced out on all that chaos. It doesn't look like Jason Butler got the advantage of the kind of meeting now. Joe Eastridge in the two, Rob Isaacs in the three. We still have a lot of driving to go. Getting in that groove is essential. Getting that muscle memory going.
No, I ain't do that.
Joe Easter's right side by side hits the pipe.
Man, that guy's ain't got this.
Jason Butler still leading this round. Rob Isaacs got that three spot. Oh, Joe Easter closes it. Watch out for Marshall. Watch out for Marshall. Yeah, there's just nothing you can do in a situation like that. It's terrible.
I'm so sorry, Jerry.
So Joe Bell and Rob Isaacs. Oh, it is Buck Johnson. It's only 8. Holy cow. Jason Butler by himself, he probably loves it. All that counter-tapping behind him, just drives with no progression. Yeah, that's amazing. Oh, I said that, and now he moves himself over. He's brought a chance to close the gap on him a little bit. 5 minutes and 15 seconds remaining, so he's still got a good amount of time left here. Johnson is in the two spot, being chased by Joe Bell on the three. So that battle for second is the battle on the track. And you switch back on to the team off angle. And the angle ball. Lead it out in the middle. Pretty good. I think these two guys are closing the gap on Jason Butler slowly but surely. 2 minutes and 20 to go. So we're still in an okay amount of time. Mark Johnson pushing a little bit now. Trying to catch up to Jason. Make this a final minute race. We've had some nail biters today for sure. Pro 8-2 next. And then we get back to it. Looks like Mr. Allen lost his front. 1 minute and 15 seconds. Jason Butler is still up front. But Brock and Joe Bell are not that far behind. Brock Johnson stuffs it in the pipe.
1 minute left.
Joe Bell took off under. Oh, no. That's terrible for his business group. Two tires in the floor with 45 seconds to go. Before Johnson makes another big mistake. Well, nope, Mr. Pryor. They're calling him to go away. So Joe Bell's lining up for that number two slot, 30 seconds to go. Jason Butler down to kick on. Please don't feel it, man. There's that blue button on the right side of the track with the right wing. Hand to the eye of the wheel. He has spent the entire, almost the entire race just still having to stay away from everybody's cut. Down to the final 7 seconds. Keep the bell down to go before he can get it. And Jason Butler is going to